Transatlantic slave trade. One of the most cruel and tragic chapters in human history. On June 19, in 86, the three Emancipation Proclamation by Abraham Lincoln paved the way for the emancipation of the black slaves. Forget the propaganda, Juneteenth is the true celebration of freedom and absolute equality. The enslaved freed himself by saving the Union. Oh yeah, but you remember that in Galveston, Texas. Rise up, kings and queens, embrace one another, sons and daughters of warriors. Dr. King, Kwame Nkrumah, Asa to African Osei, Massey Makuma. May the message of Du Bois resonate here, resonate, oh yeah, in every black man's ear, oh yeah, like the voices of the NJOF. Respect to the man, Ronald V. Myers. We got many admirers from the states to the motherland. Accra, Ghana, the black style of Africa. We're celebrating what's today, or Hanukkah. Whether you're from the islands, we are the same. The sugarcane farms, all the cotton fields. To all my sisters, strength and bravery, like Asantewa, Abraham Tiwa, getting lost in a foreign land. Miseducated, be aware of the truth. Bakumienu, each one teach one. Where I come from, we say Chibuy, freedom and justice. And y'all in America, it's absolute equality. No more segregation, separation of the black race. Juneteenth, the story of a glorious match to liberty and absolute freedom. Also take a walk down the creepy mill slave dungeon. Hearing voices in my head, ancestors wailing. In everlasting memories of the anguish of our ancestors. May those who die in slavery rest in peace. May those who return find their roots. And may humanity never again perpetrate injustice and atrocities against the human race. I'm Allah, I wait to dash power to the people. We can take it back to the point of no return. In Alamina, Cape Coast or Cape Verde, which was a gateway to the final destination. Emancipation proclamation to save the entire nation. Repatriation is a mass. Free your minds from mental slavery. It's bravery. We're taking everything from the stolen ivories from the coast of Cote d'Ivoire. While listen to the lions of Cameroon. Roar, it's war, but we don't wanna go there. Sometimes I often wonder if the black man is ever free. Or freedom to say is the state of mind. Duh, miseducated, be aware of the truth. Bakumienu, each one teach one. Where I come from, we say Chibuy, freedom and justice. And y'all in America, it's absolute equality. No more segregation, separation of the black race. Juneteenth, the story of a glorious match to liberty and absolute freedom. Freedom.
Juneteenth.
I am a sentence. I am a sentence. I am a sentence. I am a sentence.